Tonight, Brett Favre landed in Minneapolis and drove to the Vikings training facility late this afternoon.
12 Sports Director Dan Needles joins us. And Dan, Favre hasn't formally announced plans to play another season at this point.
No, he hasn't, Toya, but I doubt he flew all the way to the Twin Cities to announce his retirement. Tomorrow will be the one-year anniversary of Favre ending his second retirement to sign with the Vikings. This time, instead of Vikings coach Brad Childress picking Brett Favre up at the airport, he sent three players down to Mississippi. Ryan Longwell, Jared Allen, and Steve Hutchinson, team captains, flew down to Hattiesburg last night and apparently convinced Brett Favre to return with them to play a 20th NFL season. Team owner Ziggy Wilf's plane arrived at a private airfield in Eden Prairie this afternoon with all four players on board, and Longwell drove Favre to the Vikings training facility with a police escort. All that was left was an official announcement that he would play this season. There are reports that the Vikings could hold a news conference tonight, but we just heard another report that we won't hear from Favre until tomorrow morning. The bottom line, he is there in the Twin Cities. The Vikings are scheduled to practice shortly before noon tomorrow. That could change. Favre has been sporadically working out with high schoolers in Mississippi, testing his surgically repaired left ankle. And that might be the only holdup right now for getting him back on the practice field. Minnesota plays a preseason game at San Francisco Sunday. Not sure if he would play in that. They, of course, return to Lambeau Field to play the Packers on October 24th. As soon as Brett Favre speaks to the media, we will bring that to you.